Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how we can install the current Python version on Windows 11. With that, we will also run a sample program after installing. Let's start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it, python.org. Here is the official website. Now keep the mouse cursor on downloads. Now you can see the current version Python 3.12.0 is visible. Click on it to download. It will download. It's only 25 MB download completed. Now right click and click on open to start installing Python. We clicked on the exe file, minimize. Now the setup started. Herein at first select add python.exe to path. Now click customize installation. This shows what we are installing. It will install pip also. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python packages. It will also install IDLE. IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. Now click next. Advanced option. It will install Python 3.12 for all users. It will also set the environment variables. Okay. And Python will get installed in the following location under program files. Keep it a default. You can change it from here by clicking browse. But keep it as it is. No problem. Click install. Now the installation started. Guys, we have successfully installed Python. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start, type cmd. Click open to open the command prompt. Herein type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed Python. Now type py and press enter. This will open the Python shell and you can directly run your program here by typing the print command. Press enter and it will print it. If you want an ID, so I hope you remember we installed IDLE. Go to start, type IDLE. Click open to open it. Here it is. You can run your programs here. Let me print something using the same command, using the same method, and it will print it. You can then save it. You can also save the file by clicking file. Menu, save as. Let's say I'll save on the desktop. Let me name it amit.py and that's it, save it. Now you can see your Python file is visible here. Okay. So this is how we can run our first Python program. If you want the complete free tutorial, you can refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching the video.